Dadish 3D comes out today. Go get it. Hello, everyone. I'm Kevin, the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If this is your first episode, welcome. There'll be a playlist in the video description for you to check out that features every episode I've recorded up to this point from January till now. There'll also be another link in the video description to the Steam page for this game if you want to check it out for yourself. Although, if you want a more accessible method of getting your games, if Steam is a little too restrictive for your liking, they're also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop. I don't know if they're on any other consoles. Now, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is, folks. The Strange Station. Looks like we're back in space, folks. Let's do it. Okay. Oh, Jesus! I did not expect that. Oh, crap. Ice cream back! No! Get away! Oh, fucking hell, that was intense. Oh, first try. Holy fuck.
Dad, are you into fashion? You seem like a fashionable guy.
I don't even wear clothes. Ah, so you have a minimalist approach to clothing. Less is more. I just haven't really found any clothes that suit me. So you're a nudist? No, I'm a vegetable.
Oh, fair enough.
Oh, man. I didn't get the star for that, really. I was really hoping I would. That went by a little too quickly, to be honest with you. You know what? Just for the hell of it, just to kind of make the video a little more dynamic, I'm going to change the character. Oh, shoot. No. I'm going to change the character and do this level again. But let's check this leaderboard. Yeah. Once again, I'm ranked number 40, and yet somehow these assholes have outranked me. But anyway, I want to try this level as a different character, just for the hell of it, you know? What if I got unlocked here? Candle Boy. You know what? Let's do it as Panic. Okay. Let's go through this level as Panic. Okay, here we go. There we go. Alright, go! I'm going at a faster clip than before. Alright, let's go.
Dad, are you into fashion? You seem like a fashionable guy.
I don't even know. Oh. Oh, really? Okay, so the dialogue doesn't change. It's changed even if I have panic. Okay, I see how it is. I beat my record, though. So, even so, it's... you know what? I think I might stick with Dadish from here on out, because panic right there with those sharp teeth. Kind of creepy. But whatever. Ah, well. Let me switch the costume back to Dadish. Oh, no. Switch the costume back to Dadish. Like you do. There we go. Cool. Alright. I just wanted to experiment a bit just to make this episode a little different from most. And I'll go back to the leaderboards. Because... there's some cheating afoot if these people have dwarfed me, and I did a better time than them. Again, make that make sense. Well, anyway. Like I said at the start, there'll be two things linked in the video description. One is the Steam page for this game if you want to check it out for yourself. The other is to the playlist for this entire side project, every episode I've recorded from January till now. And that about does it. You know what? Because I'm feeling generous, because it's the release date for Dadish 3D, I'll put a link in the video description to the Steam page for Dadish 3D as well. Even though technically it's actually out on Steam currently, but it's coming out on the Nintendo Switch eShop today. So we'll go with that. That sounds fair. Well, I say today more like yesterday. 22nd. I got an email about it. That's why I was surprised. But anyway, till the next video, whether it's a Let's Play episode, or an episode of my playing video games for the first time series, or any other crazy shit like this that I said to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Now, go play Dadish 3D. To aboard the this fatherly Radish's third dimensional adventure. See ya.